Your passion is commendable. But there's only so much damage you can do to a couple of tons of metal and stone.
I just want to be sure the next time we meet, Nak, it's the last.
What you need is a little help from the boys in research and development.
Come with me. There's something I think you'll enjoy seeing.
What upsets me is that he didn't just outpower me, he outthought me too.
It's nothing high-caliber weaponry won't fix.
Darling, you really know how to talk to a girl.
I just wish there was some way to get past that door.
Well, as for that, I found us some extra help. Let me tell you all about it.
Pick it up. Pick it up!
Yes!
They took the bait. We can follow them home now.
Gentlemen, leave the rest to me.
We're counting on you, big guy.
I've been wondering when you'd show your face. Your name, Gundahar?
Yes. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Nak. You're no human. Why do you work for them?
Well, I'm no goblin either.
Ah, but I can tell you love to destroy things. But there's plenty of that wherever I go. Come, join me.
I get big. I break things. I can't help it. But what you do, this is evil. Join you? Never! So, you saved the best for last. Pretty. You want me to wait while you get in it? I'll warn you, I'm not in the most patient of moods.
Get in it? I'd only hold it back. This fighting unit is completely autonomous. All I need to do is unleash it.
Then you'll have a great view as I reduce it to a shiny pile of scrap metal.
Kill! The goblins will rise again! You cannot stand in our way!
Yes, we are. Neck, it's time to complete our mission. Let's go destroy their army. Well, what's left of their army?
After you've paid your visit to Gundahar, we'll see you in the Barren Wastes and hunt down that cave painting!
Come on, Lucas. We've got an expedition to prepare for.
Anti-aircraft
engine just as we reach the edge of that cliff. Thank you, Charlotte. Knack? I think I can fix the motor, but taking off again is going to be quite the problem. Go and see what you can find in the way of relics. I'm going to need you to get as large as possible. Be careful, Mac. This is obviously Gundahar's territory.
Once you enter those narrow canyons, best of luck finding those relics. Thank you.
Thank you.
down. Knack, I need you to take them out. Otherwise, we're never getting out of here.
Hey, Doctor. Take a look at this Guardian.
Yes, it's fascinating. The goblins have managed to create a thaumatic interface to the Guardian's neural matrix. He's under their control!
Yeah. That too. But did you happen to notice the giant box of relics he's carrying? You said get big, right? I get my hands on those relics. I'll show you big.
Katrina, when you proposed that we have the Doctor find the key for us, I was more than a little skeptical. But now you say they've found a clue.
Amazing, isn't it? We spent years looking for the key, and they might find it in a matter of days.
Shouldn't we go after them, then?
They're doing so well. Let's have them do the hard work. When they're close to it, then we can swoop in and take it. In the meantime, you'll have a chance to finish a little project here.
Thank you.
Doctor, the path leads into some caves. Hopefully more relics in there.
Roger that. Remember, Knack, the mission is to get big.
Thank you.
I'm back. And I'm big. How's that engine?
Let's see. Ah! She's looking good. Pick up the plane.
Okay. I think I know what comes next.
That's right. Throw it.
Are you sure about this?
Just do it!
Just a bit further now. Let's go in quietly this time. Understood. Ryder and Lucas have already reached the wastelands. Once we get wrapped up here, we'll go and join them. Oh. Knack, why don't you go and see what you can do about opening that gate?
Thank you.
Certainly took a long time, and a great deal of effort, but we're finally here. Our target is nothing less than the complete destruction of Gundahar's manufacturing capability and all existing inventory of weapons. So, where would you like to start?
How about that building?
Looks to be some kind of factory for weapons parts. Thank you.
Nice.
Looking good, Knack. Careful, Knack. That magnet will strip away all those metal parts you just picked up. More weapons parts. We'll need to find a better target. Shutting down this building isn't going to accomplish much.
What are they doing here? They seem to be assembling the parts into tanks and other weapons. Thank you.
Hello, Doctor.
Charlotte! But how?
Do you mean what happened after you left me to die?
Wait, what?
After I fell into the chasm, goblins found me and brought me to their leader, Gundahar. He nursed me back to health. Well, mostly anyway. This leg never really was the same again.
Charlotte, I searched for you for weeks. If I didn't find you, it's because you were already gone.
So you say.
It's the truth! So, what about all this?
Gundahar needed my help, and I gave it to him. First, I made better weapons and better armor, so he could defend himself against those goblin tribes that would hurt him. And later, I made other things.
You know the weapons you have built have been used against our settlements.
I know now. I guess Gundahar took care of his enemies in the goblin tribes and began looking for a way to take revenge on humans for the Crystal Wars. As soon as I learned, I stopped.
Charlotte, I am so sorry for everything. But whatever happened, we're together again now. Please, we don't have much time. Come with me.
No.
What? Why not?
I've caused far too much suffering and destruction. I'm not fit for human company any longer.
No, don't be silly.
No.
I see. If you ever change your mind, please, call me. No matter where I am, I will come for you. I promise.
Goodbye, Doctor.
You're gonna need to stay far back so you don't get electrocuted. Better yet, I'll meet you up top that hill. I'm guessing that's where we'll find Gundahar.
Electrocution here would be a fitting end. She doesn't love me anymore.
Well, I'm no human, but it seems a bit more complex than that. Now you make sure you're long gone before the fireworks start.
Going already.
Go on.
Don't mind me. I mean, I just lost the love of my life.
Thank you.
Now that's more like it. Time to take care of a few tanks and planes.